music. Any Baptists here tonight? Okay. Well, we've got a special song that we've learned just for the Baptists, just to honor them, make them feel right at home. Okay? It honors one of the greatest Baptists ever.
Billy Graham?
Well, not Billy Graham, but I wasn't, he's a great Baptist, but John the Baptist.
There you go.
Who was that bearded man that some called wild? Preached by the river all the while. He was a man with the volume of a moose, and he was warning all hearers to get loose from the devil, John the Baptist.
He could have been a general or some nation's king. He spoke with great authority, and his truth men's hearts did sing. He dressed himself in camel skin, a locust did exist, and he humbly wore the name John the Baptist.
Born of a woman much too old, he had a dad that lost his speech through doubt, we're told. Warning all Israel to repent, a forerunner of Messiah he was sent to preach the kingdom, John the Southern Baptist.
He could have been a general or some nation's king. He spoke with great authority, and his truth men's hearts did sting. He dressed himself in camel skin, a locust did exist, and he humbly wore the name John the Baptist.
This is how he died. Spoke to a ruler very bold. He said words about his wife that knocked her cold, and she was never satisfied until the voice of that preaching man was still by beheading John the Baptist.
He could have been a general or some nation's king. He spoke with great authority, and his truth men's hearts did sting. He dressed himself in camel skin, a locust did exist, and he humbly wore the name John the Baptist.